Ever want to use custom maps to help you to analyze your data? Now you can with Oracle Data Visualization. Let's say you have a map of France that your planning team wants to use to discover the areas with the highest population density by geographic department. A custom map layer can do that for you. The custom map layer is a GeoJSON file that contains the shape, boundaries, and geometry of the map and departments you want to look at. Start by creating a project using the France Department Population Dataset. From the home page, click Create and select Project. Double-click the France Department's dataset to add it to the project. Take a look at the data columns coming in from the dataset by clicking Prepare. The dataset contains region, population, density, and area information for each department in France. Navigate back to Visualize mode. Save the project by clicking Save, naming it France Population by Department, and clicking Save once more. Next, test the dataset in the project. Use the Control key to select Department, Population, and Population Density columns, and drag them to the canvas. The data is displayed on the canvas in a table visualization. Save your changes. Next, display population by department data in a map visualization. None of the map layers in the system give you exactly what you need to visualize data in the France map, so you'll upload a custom map layer. Navigate to the console by clicking Navigator and selecting Console. On the Map Layers tab, click Add Custom Layer, and then search for and open the France Department's JSON file. Map layer keys come from the JSON file. There are no columns in the dataset that match the code column in the JSON file, so select the NOM key to match with department, and then click Add. The layer keys are a set of property attributes for each map feature, such as different names for each department. The upload looks good. Open the project again in Navigator by clicking Projects, and double-clicking France Population by Department to test the custom map. Close Navigator. Use the Control key to select Department and Population. Right-click Population, select Pick Visualization, and then click Map. Data visualization matches the NOM map layer key column with the Department Data Source column in the project. Move the map visualization to the left of the table visualization. You can use multiple background maps to give you greater flexibility for visualizing data. Change the map layer to use the Oracle Maps background by clicking the Map Properties tab, then Background Map, and selecting Oracle Maps. In the table visualization, sort the department population values to display from high to low. Take a look at the Nord and Paris departments. Clicking them in the table visualization also highlights the corresponding area in the map visualization on the canvas. You want to group the departments by region in the map visualization. Drag Region from the Data Elements pane to the color drop target. Use the Shift key to select the first 10 rows in the table visualization. This brushing action highlights the corresponding departments on the map and helps you quickly see how the departments are distributed. The selected departments have the highest population and indicate where the planning team should focus their efforts. Now you know how to use custom map layers to visualize data in Oracle Data Visualization.